breakfast this morning, but decided on some cold cereal. Hot coffee's gonna have to do, and I have some English muffins. I have to hurry up and get the butter on. The cereal I'm gonna have is this, Pops. I haven't had that, Corn Pops, in a while. I was looking for a sugar cookie crunch cereal, I think it was called. Someone suggested that there's a limited edition for Christmas. What a marketing concept, is limited edition cereal. But it must be working, because you can't find it anywhere. You can get it on Amazon from third parties, but I don't feel it too comfortable buying cereal from third parties, or you can even get it on eBay. Yeah, I don't know about the food chain from Amazon. But, oh, and you can get it in Target. I never think of Target as having groceries. I don't go into Target a lot. I don't think I've been into Target in over a year. Probably was looking for something last Christmas, maybe. I was thinking of going to the Japanese store and getting some more of those steam buns, but I don't want to spend any money today. I have enough food in the house. That's one thing about ASMR food related, is it run out of things to eat, I guess. But, so I've got my muffins. Oh, you might have noticed I don't have my Christmas trees or my dog here. Someone suggested that maybe it's too busy. There's too much going on. I might need to back this off a little bit, because it blocks the food. But maybe I should pick the angle up on the camera. But I thought that this would be like a crunchy breakfast. illegal for marketing to children. English muffins with strawberry preserves on. Most angles for the ASMR of food related is sort of low, and I think that I would have to sit. You know, people usually have the table almost like up to here with the food in front of them. So this is the, this is an adjustable table. I don't know if I can pick it up to here, maybe. Because you have to get the angles just right. Stay crunchy. It sure is going to be crunchier or than cornflakes or Rice Krispies. I guess cereal with crunch in the name. Sweet Crispy Crunch Corn Pops. Or, of course, Captain Crunch. Sandwich at home. has to be so greasy. Even if you put ham or bacon on it, if you cook that separately. So, I got so used to those Christmas trees. I feel a little bare without them. But, give the public what they want. Instead of always going out and purchasing something from one of the, would you call IHOP a fast food chain? Or just a restaurant chain? It's not really fast food. But, or McDonald's or Burger King. So, cereal, good staple for an American breakfast, cold cereal. Thomas's English muffins and some Smucker's strawberry preserves. That's my favorite. I've said it before over and over again. That's my favorite. It may be marmalade occasionally. So, thanks to all my subscribers, new and old. I think I was at 374 this morning.